What's going on? My name is Ryan, and I'm sort of going to be transitioning my YouTube channel into a venue to talk about some philosophical positions, ideologies that I'm particularly passionate about, namely antinatalism. I think this is an area of philosophy that is sort of growing in the public conscious and needs more people on both sides of the debate. Sort of being vocal about the issues. Personally, I am an antinatalist. That's probably obvious from the fact that I'm choosing to talk about it. If you're unfamiliar, that means I believe that it is unethical to bring sentient life into the universe. Really, it's just a human issue. You could argue it could extend to preventing animals from having from reproducing, but of course that gets into sort of murky ethical water. So, namely, it is the idea that bringing human life into the universe is unethical. This is an intuition that sort of grew into a hard, concrete position for me in college. I was reading a lot about, I was reading a lot of like weird fiction, and that sort of led me to the philosophy of pessimism, which is different from being a pessimistic person. Pessimism is sort of the idea that the universe is characterized by a preponderance of suffering, and it's sort of, meaningless, hostile to human life, all these things. It's, in a way, pessimism is almost what people think of when they think of nihilism. Nihilism isn't necessarily pessimistic. Nietzsche, in particular, was almost sort of had a hopeful twist to his nihilism, sort of say yes to life attitude. So that's, it's not necessarily nihilistic. I would say it is necessarily nihilistic, but I would say that nihilism is not necessarily pessimism. Arthur Schopenhauer is widely considered the father of this philosophy. And there are a lot of people today who sort of have continued to write about it. And I would say that antinatalism is sort of a offshoot of this philosophy. So I'll probably be talking about both of these to varying extents, but antinatalism is the big one I think I'll be discussing because I think it is important that people offer, their defenses of this position. I think a lot of antinatalists sort of just take this self-righteous attitude. And actually, so that actually brings me to the other thing. I'm going to be talking about veganism as well, probably to a lesser extent because there are so many other channels who discuss veganism better than I could ever hope to. I am personally a vegan, and I do think it is the ethical thing to do, but of course, other people have handled that topic much, much better than I ever could. So that's, I'm going to leave that for others to cover, but I may talk about how it intersects with antinatalism in a way, because I do think there's a bit of an overlap between the two communities, if not between the two philosophies. This is just a general introduction to the channel. I'll probably upload pretty infrequently. I don't think I'll do a bunch of, cool graphics and all that stuff. I'm gonna keep it pretty simple and pretty conversational. I am curious what other people think about this, and more to the point, I'm open to changing my mind. I would love to not think that the universe is a horrible, horrible place. That's not to say that I live in chronic depression or anything, but I do think that if you sort of take a sober look at what the world and the universe are like, you don't necessarily come away with the conclusion that they are suited for human life, human flourishing, human happiness. Unless you are religious, which I think is pretty clear that most, if not all, antinatalists are not religious. You do have the Gnostics, but that's probably a whole video in itself. Ultimately, that's what I'm going to be doing here, talking about some ideas that I'm passionate about, trying to open a dialogue. I don't really expect a wide, response to these videos, but it's something I've wanted to do for a while, so I figure why not just pull the trigger and get going on it. I appreciate anyone who is watching this, who's going to stick around and watch some more videos. And if you have any ideas for videos, you can leave those in the comments, and I'd be happy to try to get around to them. That's going to be it for now. Hope you all have a great day.